So welcome to Rock the Farm. It's great to be here. We've got a beautiful day. I mean, look at this weather. So we've got dozens of bands, dozens of food trucks. Did I mention food trucks?
What a great way to start off what promises to be an amazing day of music, all for a great cause. I'm joined here by, I think he's like a superstar. I'm like shocked that I'm actually on stage with you, dude. This is amazing. Bill Spadea from Chasing Jersey and 101.5. Bill, take it away.
Thanks, Rich. So first of all, yeah, another round of applause for the Moroccan sheep herders. Outstanding. For the second. But first, I just want to thank you for all that you're doing to help this outstanding organization. Lynn and Daniel Regan, certainly appreciate all that you're doing. The heroin epidemic in New Jersey, unfortunately, has gotten worse over recent years. It is particularly bad in Ocean County, Monmouth County, Camden County. There's a lot that needs to be done, and it starts with every ticket that you bought today. That money is going directly to the CFC Loud and Clear Foundation to make sure that people can get the treatment that they need. So give them a big round of applause. And also, if you get a chance today, when you see a young person with a purple shirt, thank them, because they're volunteering their time for this great cause. There are a lot of volunteers out there, and it's a busy, warm day.
But I want to introduce our friend, the first Lieutenant Governor of New Jersey, Kim Guadagno.
Quite frankly, is congratulations to all of those in recovery that are here today. And if you're brave enough, stand up and show us. We need to say it out loud. There's one. There's some. That's what this is all about. We need to talk about this problem. We need to start to solve this problem. And you all are helping us do it. So thanks to Rock the Farm. Thanks to all of you that are supporting us in recovery. And thanks to all of you